great relationship. You know, that I've been constantly rethinking my decision to leave him ever since. You understand, don't you, dear?
The vessel! The vessel is sinking! All hands on deck!
Were you even listening to my story?
Of course I was, Fräulein. I was just reliving my memories as captain of the top U-boat of the North Atlantic. Dive! Dive!
Lampshades! Dingbats!
I wonder what's going on up there.
I wonder what's going on in there.
This will be the last time I ever do your
room in the house. Can we please go and deal with the body in there?
Take off my jacket!
Do it!
I don't know what you're talking about. My great aunt Mildred left me this coat in her will. Now, if you please, there are more important things to deal with, like the body in the room.
And where's my butter knife?
Interesting.
And where's the body?
Where did it go? It's odd.
No, I'm right here.
I wasn't convinced!
Ha! You all fell for it. I wanted to see what you'd do when I wasn't here.
I never fell for anything.
You acted just as I suspected. Ha ha! What a joke I've played. It's great to be wealthy. Ha ha!
I never believed it. Not for a minute!
Peter, don't!
Trying still find it to the